Now.
This, everyone, is Trev Wizcar on his last day. Nicely clean filmed.